Hi, my name is Ted Harrison. I'm 6'5", 250 from Cooper High School, and I head the News 11 Sports All-Metro defensive team.
Harrison is an outstanding lineman who also played some linebacker this year. He recorded 79 tackles, 3 sacks, 2 fumble recoveries, and 1 interception. Joining Harrison on the defensive line is Stillwater's Jeff Nelson at 6'4", 220. He had 91 tackles this season, including 3 sacks and 2 fumble recoveries. Edison High's big number 84, Adam Johnston, led the Tommies to an unbeaten regular season. At 6'4", 210, he recorded 83 tackles. And Nick Peterson of Coon Rapids is our fourth lineman at 6'4", 240. Peterson had 11 sacks. Our linebackers are led by number 93, shooting the gap there. That's Richfield's Dan Kennedy. He's one reason why the Spartans are unbeaten and ranked number 1. Joining Dan are 3 others. Central High's Andre Thompson. He averaged 10 solo tackles a game. Mark Kosick of Delano was the Wright County Conference Lineman of the Year with 93 unassisted tackles and 3 interceptions. And Burnsville's number 91, Eric Erickson, had 125 tackles for the Braves this year. He's 6 foot, 210. Erickson's teammate, Irving Hill, number 37, heads our defensive backs. Hill at 5'10", 185 pounds, has 4.4 speed in the 40-yard dash. Sean Lumpkin from Benilde St. Margaret's has led the Red Knights to 8 straight wins. He stands 6'1", 190. Tom Rambold at Forest Lake had only 2 interceptions this year, but his leadership inspired the Rangers to a strong defensive season. And Sean Peters at Mayer Lutheran had 8 pickoffs, including 1 for a touchdown. Our punter is Edina's Pete Rather, a returnee from last year's team. Rather averaged over 37 yards per kick. Randy Shaver, News 11 Sports.